Look, they gon' love me for my ambition. Beautiful music, painting pictures, this be my vision.
Motherfucking Michael Jackson, the king of pop, the king of everything. What else do you want us to say? Sound.
Noise.
Sound and noise, noise and sound. We're gonna bring you today, Thriller. Came out in 1982.
Fuck.
1982! Nine songs, track one. Started something. Track two, Baby Be Mine. I don't think I heard this one. This is gonna be interesting. So there's gonna be songs by Michael Jackson that we recognize, but we're gonna be brought on into new songs that we haven't heard.
That's the beauty of Throwback Thursday.
Shout out to Quincy Jones.
That nigga is very attractive. I can only imagine if you're shouting him out, my nigga. Show her love.
Are you gonna reach the other part?
I'm throwing him a sub real quick.
Buy your girl gift too. Or gifts. Girl. Show her what that tongue do.
This nigga is amazing. This shit makes me happy.
Track three, The Girl Is Mine, featuring Paul McCartney. Woo. I had no idea Paul McCartney was on this album.
Me neither.
You're Paul McCartney from Beatles?
Yeah. Every night she walks right in my dreams, dog called Girl Is Mine. What was the last time you performed?
Paul McCartney?
No.
That she's your mine, sending roses and
your silk. Stop and pose. That's what they said to him. I love you endlessly. And all you motherfuckers know this one.
Track five.
Everybody knows this fucking song. Everybody.
The phenomenon.
This fucking video scared the shit out of me. I didn't want to watch this shit.
The biggest music video of all time.
I'm scared of everything too. I'm scared of the dark, fucking spiders, everything. That's why I couldn't watch this video.
How the fuck can a motherfucker make it feel like Halloween 24/7? It's close to midnight. I can feel the dark. I can feel the second favorite song by him. Track 7, Human Nature. Favorite song by Michael Jackson. Watch him perform this shit live on YouTube.
Into the night. This town is just an apple. Then let me take a bite. If they tell them that it's human nature, why did you do me that way? Reaching out, touch your skin. Electric.
Cause that's music. Track 8, PYT, Pretty Young Thing.
I stay singing this shit in the shower. Fuck.
Shout out to Wale, who did his own version. It was a big single. Yeah. My Pretty Young Thing. Oh, I wanna love you.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty
Young Thing.
That part. Got track it. 9, last track on the album. More like last track on the Bible. Lady in My Life.
Oh, me.
That's right, that part.
That way.
There'll be no darkness world to me.
A treasure child wants to caress. Doesn't that sound like she feels so fucking good inside?
Shout out to John Cena.
Oh wait, we can't see him.
Sounds like Charlie Gambino. Oh shit, Gambino.
Sending them Michael Jackson vibes and awaken my love.
So that's the motherfucking album, Thriller, by Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson, I heard he's gonna be—he's a new artist. I heard he's gonna be the biggest artist of this year. Imagine. Yeah, right, you bitches. Rest in peace, Michael Jackson.
That nigga's singing his heart all up in heaven.
Greatest artist of all time, Michael fucking Jackson. The biggest album of all time, Thriller. Most sold album of all time. This shit went quadruple diamond. I think it sold 50 million.
Damn.
50 million copies. More, maybe more now. Because when an album sells 10 million, they don't call it platinum. They call it diamond. Only a few artists go to diamond. Eminem went diamond. I think Lil Wayne probably went diamond by now. Few artists go diamond. Diamond? 10 million copies? Whew.
That nigga blew my motherfucking mind. Let me tell you, that nigga, may he rest in peace, is dead. Fuck. I haven't even listened to the whole album, and I just did, and that shit was amazing. Nigga, I want to see. I wish I could see him fucking perform, but.
Oh, don't tell me that.
Shit.
I think I was gonna watch the videos of him performing live. But the few artists like this that exist, and they come around every once a century. This guy was a spirit. This guy, when he the fact that he even died is like. And he still lives.
That's when he passed away. I feel like God is so harsh. When he passed away, shit. I remember how much fucking people were fucking sad. That shit was crazy.
The nigga had controversy around him.
Like the fucking president got assassinated or some shit.
Yeah. Villalago? You telling me if I take Villalago, I can raise my credit by 50%? Some shit like that could turn
we'll
white.
We'll see you in June, Cat Williams.
Yeah, we're going Cat Williams if, live.
If you're not gonna get. You know, arrested and shit.
Yeah, hopefully you're not arrested by them, Kat. Because you're crazy, motherfucker. The artist, Michael Jackson, that even with the controversy, people put the controversy aside. Because he's so big. Hey, he raped little boys' booty holes. Hey, that's not for us to judge. It's Michael Jackson. Love the art first. He gave us the art. That's what the legacy that he left behind. And now he's still living through his music. Oh, countless hits.
Shit.
But that's enough hoopla and hollering for the motherfucking review. This is motherfucking sound.
Noise.
Bring you some sounds.
And some noises.
To your motherfucking ears. Throwback album review number one.